take me on a bike ride every day on the bayou.
You remember that? We were inseparable.
And I remember when you could do no wrong. You come home from work and I jumped in your arms when I saw you.
Hysterectomy. That would have been the next site, probably, that the tumor would have spread to.
In the hands of Dr. Murugesan Manoharan, with the help of robotic arms, a bladder was built for May from a piece of her own intestine. No need for an external bag.
Dr. Manoharan is among the first surgeons in the country using the Da Vinci robot not only to remove the diseased bladder, but also to construct a new one using a piece of bowel, leaving a bikini line scar.
Most of the patients are able to empty the bladder normally. They can stand up and pass urine or sit down and void. And most of the patients are quite happy.
It works, which is still mind-blowing to me, that this organ that was part of the colon is now working as a...
Using the robot for reconstruction ensures a faster recovery.
I'm at 10 weeks. I feel normal. I feel absolutely normal.
Obviously, we cannot replace what God has given us. I would use the term, it produces a near normal bladder.
Making it possible for May to return to work as an emergency room nurse. Diana Gonzalez.
Thank you. चूड़ियां बोले कंगना हाय मैं हो गया।